Yo, what's up, guys? My name is JB.
My name is Brian.
And we're doing this segment called Favorite
with Sago Studio. The segment's called Favorite because we're going to be asking 8 favorite things about the other person. And then we're going to bring in guests in the future as well. Enjoy it. All right, first card right here.
Ready? I'm ready.
What is your favorite pickup line?
Damn, that's tough. I got a lot.
You got a lot, huh?
Yeah, I do.
Nice.
I usually like how I got my girl right now. I was like, so she posted a pic, right? I was like,
so you're more of like a social media guy, not like in person.
Yeah, I'm not. Line. I don't got that much confidence.
I see.
I usually just like their photos.
Oh, that's a good pickup line, bro.
That's a good one. Or like, you know what I usually do?
Every picture that you like is a pickup line for you?
Nah, sometimes I'm like, yo, damn. What kind of shades are those type shit? I see.
But you already know what kind of shades those are, huh?
Yeah, I just act stupid.
Oh, so stupid pickup lines.
Yeah, it kind of works. Yeah, yeah.
I could see that happening.
Yeah. What about you?
Wait,
are you a social media guy or like a... Nah, person type of dude.
I've never been a social media guy, like more in person guy.
Okay, I want to know.
I usually go up to them. I was like, "Can you buy me a drink?"
Damn, that's confidence. I like that. I might have to use that one time.
Yeah, it's a I might get slapped starter. Though. Nah, why?
I don't got no
confidence.
Dude,
it's 2022. Like, you know, girls can buy guys drinks too now.
That's true. Nah, like, nah, damn, no
broke shit.
I know you ain't though. I'm not saying you are. Broke shit over here, but you know? Me. It's different with me. Okay, it's my turn. You ready?
Let's go.
Favorite place to take a girl on the first date?
Favorite place. You know, you got to go hard on the first date. Like, that's your first moment you have with that person.
Uh-huh. So you got to show out.
Yeah.
I feel it.
Usually, I, like, try to take it over to the top. Like,
I know that about you.
So I think the first place I usually go is, like, Nam Bang.
I know that's your favorite place too. They gotta know.
It's a local Saturday place. That's my favorite restaurant. You know, if you don't know,
you should know.
Look, yeah.
You should look into that shit.
That's my favorite go-to. So what's your favorite first date spot?
Damn. Man, I usually go like above and beyond too.
Oh yeah.
But I usually go to the drive-ins.
Oh, that's a good spot.
Yeah, the drive-ins is something else. You know, that's how you know if you lock it in or not.
You lock it in at the drive-ins on the first date?
No comment.
I see. This question is my question?
Yeah.
All right.
Shit, what is it? Oh, hell no.
Dude, this is a good one.
I better not get in trouble for this.
Nah, you won't. Your favorite body part on your body?
Damn, it's tough. I got a lot. I would say my neck. You know what I mean?
Your neck, huh?
Yeah. I love my neck.
What about your neck, though?
That's because, like, you know, sometimes I got no fucking chin, nothing, but I love it. It's unique.
You're not wrong.
Yeah, it's unique. How about you?
I don't know. I don't want to seem douchey or anything, but my feet.
Oh, yeah. Those are nice. You can, like, actually make money. Yeah. Trust me.
I actually have an OnlyFans for my feet.
What is that? Wait, for your feet.
Let me for my feet out. Picks. You know?
Oh, shit. He played himself. He played himself.
Oh, hey, damn.
My turn. What's your favorite album to listen to while you're simping?
I gotta say Take Care and Drake. That's goated album.
Damn.
You know? There's Marvin's Room. Goated.
I might have to go to the same thing too.
No way.
No cap. Hey, great mind. Things alike. I'm telling you.
Give me 2 more songs from that Take Care album.
I gotta go with the Marvin's Room.
I literally said that already.
Shout out to Marvin. I gotta go. Whatever you gonna say after that.
What?
I don't know. You go
literally,
first.
Literally, there's a song called Take Care.
I'm not
care
good.
Okay,
Take
album.
Care. Okay,
I literally just said that. Okay,
I said great mind things alike.
I know, but I don't think you're thinking just like me right now.
Okay, let me see my phone real quick.
Nah.
Next question.
All right. Wow. This question's for you for sure.
What is it? What's hit your, me with the
what's
banger.
What's your favorite dessert?
Damn, I really love, fuck. I got a lot. Can't pick two?
Nah, just one favorite thing.
I love cake.
What kind of cake?
The big ones.
You gotta give me some flavor, like.
Oh, shit. I really gotta go.
White frosting cakes?
Those ones. Those ones are tough. White frosting cakes
with fruits?
Yeah.
Ah. Oh, you like fruity cakes?
I really do. What's wrong with that? Nah. Oh, you're thinking kind of dirty, nah. My boy.
What do you mean? I'm talking about white fruity cakes. Like,
yeah. I'm a fruity guy. Yeah. Wait, why you say
I didn't say That was more like E40.
Oh, shit. All right, what about you?
Favorite dessert. I'm going to have to say, let me see. My favorite dessert. I'm more of like a cupcake guy, you know?
You are a cupcake.
I am a cupcake. I am not. I'm more of like a cupcake guy. Not a cupcake.
All right, what kind of flavor? That's different kind of flavors.
Red velvet, hands down.
Oh shit, that's my weakness too. That's one of them.
I thought you're a white fruity guy.
But one, I said I have a lot.
Oh, you're right. You're right. Yeah, yeah. You're right. You're not.
Yeah,
wrong.
Yeah, yeah. My turn. Yeah, go ahead. Yeah, drink. Cheers. By the way,
what are you drinking?
I'm drinking Amsterdam. Shout out to Amsterdam.
Amsterdam vodka, huh?
Yeah.
Nice.
What about you?
Any XO?
Oh, shit. He big boy. I'm the cheap boy right here.
I am a big boy.
Favorite injury story?
Favorite injury story? Fuck. Like my personal favorite injury?
Yes.
Oh, I know a perfect one.
What is it?
I think it happened.
Don't be talking about your butt things.
What the fuck?
Alright, go back. Out of pocket. Yeah, it is. Sorry.
I think my favorite injury story has to be. I think it happened last year.
At the warehouse?
No,
it is your back.
Nah. Let me finish my story.
Let me hear it.
We're playing basketball at this fucking middle school, elementary school.
Oh, I fucked them up, yo.
Nah. And then I think we're playing basketball. And then I think it was tied game. It was like final point.
He was hella mad. And
I went up, tried to get a rebound, came down, landed on JB's foot, literally tweaked it. Right?
Yeah, that's just bad.
Just underground. Can't even move. This fool had the audacity to jump over me. And then I was AI type shit, bro.
That's AI, bro.
You gotta pause, you know? You gotta pause. You gotta respect the game.
Nah, bro. That game was crazy though.
Nah.
I had to hit him with the AI one time.
And then he makes a layup anyways. And then after, you know what happened? He got yelled at.
No, he got mad. He's like, what the fuck, JB? I just lost.
Nah, I did not say that.
All right, shit. All right, sorry, bro. I'm sorry. That really hurt your ego.
Nah, my ego's never hurt.
That was AI moment for me. What about me? This one time, I was yo, it's so funny, Lily.
Yeah, what's your favorite moment?
This one time, I was like snowboarding, right? My first time.
You snowboard?
It was my. I'm trying to explain. It was my first time. I was like trying to go down the hill, like bro. I ate shit hella bad on my ass. Pause. Yeah, dude, I could have walked.
Oh, wasn't like, that when you were like laying down on the slope and I jumped over you?
Yeah, you were new. I was like, bro, this fuckers didn't even help me out.
So what I did was that I seen that it's the basketball moment. I saw the opportunity, so I took it.
See, I had to say that so you can see. I got your back. Never mind.
All right, next card. Two more cards left. Favorite male celebrity?
Man, I got a lot.
You got a lot, huh?
No, I look up to him.
Yeah.
I'm inspired by them. I really got to go with my boy, Jokoy.
Jokoy. Oh, that's a good one.
Yeah.
Filipino.
Shout out to the Filipino.
Yeah.
You know, doing it for us. Doing
what,
it big.
What about Jokoy that you like?
I really like that he's doing it for the culture.
So that's like your crush?
No.
Oh.
What the hell?
Oh, I thought it was really like male celebrity crush.
Oh, it's a crush?
No, just favorite male celebrity.
I don't have a crush. How about you? You got a crush?
Nah, no crush. Never.
I feel like you do, bro.
Nah.
It's okay. It's all good. We're doing it for the people.
Always was for the people.
I think so. So who's your favorite male celebrity crush?
I'm gonna have to go with Jay Park, you know?
Jay Park. Oh, gotta do it for the Koreans. I fuck with Jay Park.
Gotta do it for the people. All
right, know? What song? What's your favorite song? You gotta go.
There's too many. You
want me to help you out with that one?
Nah.
Aquaman, bro. That one goes.
That one is fire.
That one's tough.
There's another song that he has with Doki is fire, too.
Oh, shit. Shout out to Doki, though. Yeah. Half Filipino, half Korean. That's a dude right there. You want to go move on to the next question?
Yeah, last question.
Last question for you guys. Favorite hiding spot when you're playing hide and seek? That's tough.
See, I was like waiting for this question the whole time.
Why?
What do you mean? That's a fucking Mendo.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. What do you mean?
You love to hide and seek, huh?
Huh?
You be hide and seeking too much, bro. Go.
Because I got to find a place to hide my money, you know?
Oh, sheesh.
Usually, like, when I play hide and seek, I try to be, like, very sneaky, you know?
You are like, skinny ass dude. My bad. Sneaky dude.
Yeah. Yeah, you gotta think outside the box. You can't be the first one to get caught, you know?
Yeah, that's not me.
Yeah, usually never. I like the first place I usually go to is behind the curtain.
Oh, yeah, shit.
No one checks
ask
behind the curtain.
Ask me where I like to hide. Closet. That was tough.
You don't think that's the first?
You can never come out the closet, bro.
I mean, you're going to have to eventually come out the closet.
That's if I get caught.
But okay, let's say the game's over. Don't you have to come out of the closet?
I actually I'm gonna get caught. I'd rather get caught
and then come out the closet.
Yeah, for sure.
Nice.
All right, that was our last question. Thank you guys for tuning in. Hopefully you guys watch this in the future.
Like, comment,
and subscribe.
Thank you guys. See you next time.